Hey everybody, it's Frank from Motorvate. I have another update for you. Watch the dash. One, two, three. And six. And just so you don't think I'm fooling you, playing around, here we can see it is a manual transmission. So how is this possible? Well, with my CAN bus gauges over here, I received from the CAN bus the vehicle speed and the engine RPM. From that, I can calculate the gear. And then I send that command to the cluster to display any number between, actually 1 to 8. But clearly I'm just gonna do the 1 to 6. And it works out great. It's very, very accurate. As long as the clutch is fully engaged. Once you push the clutch in a little bit, then the math just doesn't work because there's slippage in the clutch and it can't figure out the gear that it's in. So this should work with any manual G37 coupe or sedan. So if you want to have a manual gear indicator, it's now an option. It's something I'm going to be offering with my CAN bus gauges. Or maybe I'll just make a little device standalone just to get that, because it's quite neat. Anyways, that's all for now. Bye-bye.